I'm actually a therapist.
What advice would you give to someone who wants to achieve happiness?
Make a list of things that you think make you happy. Mark off if you feel happy after them. Ditch the ones that don't and continue the ones that do. And notice that when you intentionally put things in your life that make you happy, it does increase overall mood.
Yeah, you know it.
That's New York for you.
Yeah.